an otherworldly supernatural talent. He also just seems like a great guy to sit down and have a
just playing golf.
Hey guys, I'm back, and I have some more happy wheels for you. Part 6. As you can tell, I turned it to day 4, had a life off. Part 3, then leading into this one in part. Well, I think it's part 4. This is part 5. So I had it right. I was thinking myself getting it wrong. Let's go, Angry Bob. This is Angry Bob. He's always angry. You see, he almost got bit by a zombie, and he whacked him with his wheelchair. You see his arm? He's like, I'll get you, zombies.
Arms and legs. I can't feel me. I never can walk. But at least I was going to be able to walk again. Not anymore, you stupid zombies.
Then let's play. Okay, let's play. Let's make Carthy. Let's make it Uncle Grandpa. Uncle Grandpa has a taco truck. If you saw it last night, it was awesome. Yeah, I'm in front. Yeah, I'm Uncle Grandpa. I'm a beast. I'm beast. Oh! Uncle Grandpa loses. Uncle Grandpa won. Uncle Grandpa wins. See, Uncle Grandpa won. Yeah, Uncle Grandpa won. Santa's not real, so he's gonna chase the ghost. Oh, never mind. Let's go, Tim Turner. We're on the ghost train. This is not good. Timmy Turner says, the ghost train is flying in the air. Because we're on the ghost train, we're probably gonna die. The ghost train! It's so awesome. It's the best ride ever. Uh oh. Oh no. Timmy Turner says, yeah! Oh! No! Timmy! Let's see his son. Hey, Dad! You dead! Ha! Huh. But we're gonna fall off anyway. Weehee! Crows! No, Daddy, no! I can jump! I leap! Yay! No, I'm not holding on to this. I'm holding on to the ghost train. So I can go in the future. Oh my! It's a ghost roll. Daddy, vengeance! I'm turning into a ghost. The ghost train. Light screams, guys. Light screams.
Of the ghost.
Since 1969, ITT
Crime City, guys. Uncle Grandpa lives in Crime City. If you ever want to find Uncle Grandpa, the evil, mean Uncle Grandpa, he lives in Crime City. Oh, man, I'm playing as Timmy Turner. Where's his son at? Hey, where's Uncle Grandpa? Let's drive.
To find out more about the ITT Tech Opportunity Scholarship, call 800-741-5286 or visit us on the web. ITT Technical Institute, education for the future.
I'm robbing Uncle Grandpa's house first. Let's go to Uncle Grandpa's house and see the realistic tiger. It looks like Grand Theft Auto. Grand Theft Auto 5 is going to be boss, guys. I might play it for you. I might even play Ghost. Call of Duty Ghost. Oh, no, you don't. We need some burgers. Mr. Burgers. I can't get no more Mr. Burgers. I think I'm out. I'm out of the game. Stupid road. Stupid kind of road. Crooked. Triangular. Happy Halloween. For the regular show episode. I love it. Dun dun. Happy Halloween. Since it's gonna be a Halloween episode, we should play as Santa. He's not from Halloween, but he's mystical. Let's see, can he survive the Halloween? He hates Halloween, so let's see, can he do it? Let's see, can Santa survive Halloween? Lightning! Fly! Elves, fly! We're probably gonna be struck down, but there's bats following us, elves! Higher! Well, we did, elves. There's a witch! Santa! I really want to know what just happened. Santa just got destroyed. Out of nowhere. So I'm gonna change the character. And see. Can the lady of the night take her children trick-or-treating without them all dying? Let's see. They're not even dressed up and out for Halloween. What the heck, guys? What's wrong with you people? What's wrong with you people? I should kill you. Another Timmy Turner has one. You have the other two. Scary. Oh my god. What just happened? Where's her? Do not go trick-or-treating. Do not. Unless you want to end up like those people. They went trick-or-treating and died. Put candy outside your door, people. Trick or treat. That's what they get it from. All the ghosts will come out and eat you like that giant pumpkin. Is he lame or not? Let's see, can he beat Uncle Grandpa? What a creepy Halloween one. It's not even Halloween I'm creeped out. This is the final thing. Uncle Grandpa, let's see, can you survive? No, Uncle Grandpa, no! Uncle Grandpa! Let's retry this. I don't want Uncle Grandpa to die. In vain! Uncle Grandpa is dead. Kids, Run! All the night wolves are coming after you!